in order to determine how your gates should be set, let's go to the finish. Square your blades in the water. And if you let the blades float where they naturally float, the handles should be just as high as you want them to be. This should be your ideal pulling height. Jakob, is this the case?
I think it's a little bit too high.
Okay, so you would need to set your boat a bit lower.